Don't scream. Put that shit down. You remember me? Yeah. You remember me.
What do you want?
Abby was here earlier. Where'd she go?
I don't know. You shoot me. The sound will have every soldier come running.
You'll still be dead. Tell me where she went and I'll think about letting you go.
We could have killed you.
Maybe you should have. Or maybe you should have stayed the fuck out of Jackson. Where's Abby?
You still hear his screams?
What?
I hear them every night. Yeah. Yeah, that little bitch got what he deserved.
You fucking... Ah!
behind the desk!
Watch it! Watch it!
have to do this. Wake up!
Where'd you go? Where's Abby?
Your breathing's worse. You're her.
You Firefly?
There are no Fireflies anymore. Dead anyway, why would I tell you anything?
Because I can make it quick. Or I can make it so much worse.
Think about what he did. How many people are dead because of him?
Last chance.
I'm not
It's me. Are you okay?
Christ. Is that your blood?
She's hiding out in this aquarium. Okay. Come on. Let's get you cleaned up. Arms up. I made her talk. It's okay. I don't want to lose you. Stuff behind. Come on. There's gotta be something. What is this? Is that me? Thank you. smuggler and the girl. They said, even if we found her or by some miracle found someone else that's immune, it'd make no difference. Because the only person who could develop a vaccine is dead.
Ellie! Come here. What the hell are you thinking? Running off in the middle of the night like that. You talk to me. You don't just leave me a goddamn note.
Tell me what happened here. If you lie to me one more time, I'm gone. You will never see me again. But if you tell me the truth, I'll go back to Jackson. No matter what it is. Joel.
Making a vaccine. Would have killed you. So I stopped them.
Oh my God. Don't you fucking touch me! I'll go back. But we're done.
Dina? Jesse? The war, the merrier. Hey, look, Joel. It's your favorite. Dina? Jesse? Where are those two?
She had a rough night. Barely could get her to keep water down.
You should have woken me up.
Is she pregnant?
Yeah.
Why you came out here. But we gotta take her back. She needs real care and she's not gonna get that.
Yeah, I know. But I can't just leave Tommy. He's out here because of me. Maybe you could take her back.
She's not gonna leave without you. Screw it. Let's get Tommy. This aquarium that girl told you about. Tommy hasn't found Abby yet. We'll post up there until he does.
And you're good with leaving Dina by herself?
Her orders.
Okay. Let's go tell her we're leaving then.
I'll just meet you up front.
Yeah. Hi. Hey, babe. I need you to lock the door for us. Okay.
Let's do it. Your map showed the aquarium along the shore. Should be down this way.
Yeah. How does anyone stay dry in this city?
Come on, help me up.
Okay, go for it.
Okay.
Thanks.
What did you tell Dean?
That we're hoping to find Tommy at the aquarium. I didn't tell her you knew. That's what you're...
I wasn't. Is this aquarium a wolf base?
I don't think so. Nora said Abby's hiding out there.
You get her to tell you why they did it?
Yeah. Joel had falling out with some fireflies. No, former fireflies.
What kind of falling out?
He was a smuggler. And they disagreed about some goods. Fight broke out, some of them died. Guess they wanted payback.
Damn. Did that change anything for you?
Nope. Shit. Locked.
Think we can cut through that convention center?
Let's try it.
I see a light through here.
Jammed?
Yeah. You ever worry they're gonna come back to Jackson after us?
What do you mean?
I mean, we're going through a lot of their people. In their city.
Because of what they did.
Didn't Abby and her friends come to Jackson because of something Joel did?
This place isn't like Jackson. I mean, Joel and Tommy helped Abby when she got attacked. These people are trying to kill everyone around them. I mean, they shot you on sight, didn't they?
Yeah. They did. How long has Dina been this sick?
Only a couple days. When we first got here, she fucked up a bunch of wolves. You'd have been impressed.
I bet. You don't cross that girl.
Hey, give me a hand.
Through here. I just gotta ask. Why didn't she tell me about it? The pregnancy.
Listen, I'm sure she'll tell you about it when she...
Going down for that. All the units will be around
now. Who did you hear it from?
We make sure that there is clear away for the other units. And then take the flight to the star.
The last time...
It won't be like last time. Don't act like there's a choice, man. Think of what will happen if we succeed. That'll do it. These wolves, man. So trigger happy.
They're at war with this fucked up cult.
Heard them talk about. Seraphines or something. Seraphites.
Scars is all I've heard them called. You run into any?
No.
You're lucky. Okay, now what?
Maybe we can head down there?
I'm out of ideas. Once things are wrapped up here, I don't. The aquarium. It's right next to that Ferris wheel.
Damn it. Looks like we're swimming. Where now?
Working on it. This way.
Okay. After you.
That end.
think you can get through there?
Let's see.
I would have come, you know, if you told me you were leaving.
I didn't think you'd be okay with all this.
I looked up to Joel. What happened to him was messed up. I would have come.
Joel liked you a lot too, you know. He used to think I had a crush on you.
Really?
I mean, you're handsome and whatever, but I'm not into your type.
What, Asians?
Yeah, that's obviously what I meant.
Pretty messed up, putting fungus in the kids section.
Mushrooms didn't exactly carry the same meaning back then.
Oh. Yeah, I guess. Do you have a favorite book as a kid?
Yeah. Battle Ghosts. It's about these space marines who fight off...
Ghosts?
Alien ghosts.
Sound like something you'd like. Jesus. What happened up here? These guys really have it in for each other.
I think it goes back years.
Wonder how it all started. Whoa.
This place is fucked.
Blood's still wet. Let's get back to the street.
Yeah.
Thank you.
what's wrong. Make you smell better.
them out! Don't take any chances.
That was the last one.
Yeah.
This place makes me appreciate Jackson, man.
Me too. ideas?
Hey, I think it's this way. I think Abby picked the aquarium on purpose because it's so damn hard to get to.
Maybe.
How the hell are we crossing this?
We could use that road. It's pretty fucking far.
Or we use that.
Yeah. That's better.
Come on. This way.
Try through here.
So what's the plan? We take these guys out and steal their boat?
Definitely taking their boat. It's up to them if they want to get in our way.
Hopefully it's a small crew.
Place is wrecked.
You don't say. This way, come on.
Need a hand?
Got it.
Sniper spotted and close. I repeat, sniper sighted at the marina, likely a trespasser. Any nearby units report. Over.
Shit. You four, take the land bridge to the marina. The rest of you? We hold here and wait for orders.
What the fuck? We're supposed to wait here while our guys are being sniped?
We have our orders. We'll have more than enough people to take care of one sniper.
Get to the marina through here.
No. We're taking the boat.
You heard them, right? They're talking about Tommy.
We don't know that.
Who else is it gonna be?
If it is him, he'll be gone by the time we get there. Abby is where he'll be headed, so if we just
What
fall,
if he's in trouble?
He can take care of himself.
Jesus Christ.
The best way to help Tommy is to go after Abby. You do this, I'm not saving your ass again.
back, Doc. Where should I put in?
Mark it on the other side.
Copy.
The entire mall. Hunt her down. Quiet.
She took Kathy!
Get place is clear.
Any trace of her? There's nothing around here. Where did she...
See a sign of her?
This area's clear.
Come on.
Right. Boat.
Please. Thank you.
Please go through. Where does this go? Go.
kidding me? site. Would have been too easy. Supposed to get that shit out of the chain. Okay. Back to that damn Ferris wheel.
There.